What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when your Roblox client is not responding on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Roblox client not responding problem is usually caused by compatibility issues between the Roblox app and your PC. Search for Roblox in your start menu search and select Open File Location for the Roblox Player app. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Roblox application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of your Roblox Player properties, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option. Under Compatibility Mode, enable the Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4 option and set this option to Windows 7. Don't forget to apply your changes, and then you can try launching the Roblox client on your Windows PC. If you're having issues with the Microsoft Store version of the app, then make sure to reset the Roblox app in your Windows settings. Open up your settings, and in the App section, select Installed Apps and look up Roblox. From here, click on the burger menu icon for the Roblox application and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and click on Repair, which will make sure that the Roblox files are all intact, and then click on Reset. This will reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled through the Microsoft Store. If you're using an NVIDIA GPU, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics card driver. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software, and you can update your integrated graphics using your Windows Device Manager. In the Driver section of your graphics card application, proceed to download the latest graphics card driver. This process can take a couple of minutes and it will be installed automatically. This should fix the Roblox not responding problem on your Windows PC. More information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.